here's a fiddle tune called Big John McNeil. It's one of a couple fiddle tunes that I was working on when my father passed away. I was 11 years old, and I started when I was 8, and there was sort of a progression of fiddle tunes because of the level of difficulty, and this is a tribute to him.